still waving my flag.
Every time the boss summons, you guys all disappear.
Yeah.
That hurts.
Not like this.
Wow. What?
Is this a big one too?
What?
This guy's so...
What is happening?
Are you sure the blood man was naked?
Yeah. Gotta be extra careful for this.
This one. He does a lot of them.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, stunned! I can't move. My leg.
Tail. Did he ever slam the ground 3 times? Yours too. You can turn off everybody else's animations or skill animations.
You might need to go on to see all part of it.
No, I'm not lagging at all due to that. I can't tell if I'm the one critting it.
Probably mostly the melee.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, he did.
Does a lot of silly moves that hurt.
There you go, Tree. I just gave you 100 power.
All right. Party.
Looking at Twitch chat. As far as I know, the only thing that this boss drops are mule tree armors, the Birdo weapons, miscellaneous junk, weapon armor stones, and silver hunters.
Is the ranger pretty much just spam on the villain?
For bosses, yeah.
Block.
Drop. See ya, try not to DC at the last minute. Good luck.
See, you got one.
Yes! I got boots and armor.
Hey, we got two.
Nice.
Liberto!
Strength jump.
Bam.
Which one?
Liberto sword.
500k one.
4 to 6
also,
million.
There's some really good earrings got posted to the auction house. They'll be in about 15 minutes. Mesto earrings. Divine Mesto earrings.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, are those the ones that give 5-5, or...?
It's accuracy and,
I know, damage. But, like, are they 5-5 damage, the Divine?
Let me, it's a lot. Let me check.
I don't remember if it's the Divine that I wanted.
Yeah, 5 damage, 3 gravity.
Just the,